A night of generosity is revealed through a sea of masked faces. The United Negro College Fund celebrates its 7th annual Mayor's Masked Ball at the Pennsylvania Convention Center. Mayor Jim Kenney and other community leaders participated in this black tie affair to honor historical black colleges.
This is the tradition that mayors have always done for a number of years. This is my third, it's an enjoyable evening. Lots of nice people, and we raise a lot of money for lots of worthy young people who need that extra help to get to college and get through it.
Temple University is just one group that raises money for UNCF in support of the nation's oldest historically black colleges, Cheney and Lincoln University. Dr. Valerie Harrison, the senior advisor to President Engler, says the university has contributed over $30,000.
It is uncommon for other universities to use their resources, their connections to raise money for their competition, if you will.
From silent and live auctions to an award ceremony, many people shared personal connections to this cause.
So I try to be that same type of support system and a mentor and just try to be in the corner of, you know, other students who might be having the same hardships that I experience.
The common theme throughout this event is that the mind is a terrible thing to waste, but a beautiful thing to invest in. If you would like to donate to UNCF, you can visit their website at uncf.org. Reporting for Temple Update, I'm Sierra Cubero.